This is the up-to-date time that this examination is credible. It has been set and kept securely. Nobody has seen it, and all the children will see it at the same time, which means all the Kenyan children will have the same chance at the examination. I am sure they have studied this time, unlike in the yesteryears, where by this time we would have seen several hundreds of fake papers. Until this time, we have only seen one fake paper, and none of it was for the primary exam.
All apparatus, all arrangements were done in advance, and we thank God that we have seen center managers, security officers, and vehicles sufficient or adequate vehicles in place. What I'm urging all our stakeholders in the county is to provide that conducive environment for all our candidates. We support the candidates. The number of candidates we have in Magoha County is 24,882. Submission centers in the whole county is 776.